He's not. He's not terribly fair, is he?
It's got ready in it. Mm.
He's got. You'll see a bit of the colour. They all have that little colour in it.
Monica, yesterday in the present from Monica.
Yeah.
That's a detached garage out
there. Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's what they're at the front. Put that as a detached garage.
Oh, I like it. You're digging up that path?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to smash up that path. I'm just going to have stepping stones. I'm going to use the path as hardcore. I'm going to bring out this concrete base a bit further, put sand down, put in a Yorkstone patio, a little Yorkstone wall going across, smash that down, use that as hardcore. When I rip out this.
I suppose it's noise belt to what you've been used to, isn't it? Yeah. Got to expand the lungs though. Don't stop him crying. It's very good for the lungs.
If you like, you're making noises.
Yeah, talk to him, Catherine.
Sucks his thing. He's going to be hungry. What's that whole thing is?
He's going to be it's going to be a very hungry baby because he's got a lot. He's got a lot to make up.
Will you give him a dummy?
No.
He's watching, Mum.
Is he?
Yeah.
He's watching. He's going to be a little hungry boy. You're wanting, aren't you?
Great fun.
You're wanting, aren't you? Yes, you put your fist in your mouth. Yes, put your fist in your mouth. Put your fist in your mouth. Put your fist in your mouth.
Look, he's looking. Talk to him. He listens to all your voices.
Yeah, voices.
And when Jackie calls, she'll know. He'll know.
Oh, dear. Did you wake him up at night, Brendan?
Yeah.
No, you woke up with him, but you got up for work, all right? Did you? Yeah. When you got back to work today.
Oh, yesterday.
Did you have your
hair
cut again?
Oh, it cropped off about 3 weeks ago. It's all very short and loose.
Shut up, James.
Oh, you went back.